Thanks for joining us on WXII12.com. I'm Chief Meteorologist Lainey Pope. We do have a strong front heading our way. You're going to see periods of heavy rain as we go through the overnight. Those storms are also possible overnight, so we may have isolated severe thunderstorms. Also looking for gusty winds, especially in the mountains and foothills, with wind gusts 50 to 60 miles an hour. Now you can see the wet weather pushing in late tonight and overnight into the early morning hours. Rainfall totals at least an inch in most communities. We will see higher amounts, especially north and west, and that's why we've got a flood watch out for the mountains and foothills. Overnight temperatures dropping down into the mid-40s across the area. Then for tomorrow, staying chilly, look for afternoon readings that are in the 40s in the mountains and foothills, with snow showers possible in our mountain communities. High temperature about 51 in the Piedmont with a lingering shower chance. You get a more detailed look at our forecast by watching us on WXII 12 News.